I like to think I'm the kind of man who would politely ask you to stop this, to let this end here. But I can tell you're the kind of guy who won't get the message and stop. So we're gonna need to make sure you stop. So, sorry about this.
No! 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 No!
I need you to call Reddington for me. Tom? Can you hear me, Tom? Tom, I said, I need you to call Reddington for me.
I don't think I'm gonna do that.
So we're gonna go at it again with the blade?
Okay.
We got what we came for. Finish him off.
Clean up the bodies.
Let's have some fun.
Got out of town on a boat going to Southern Islands. Sailing to reach for a following sea. She was making for the trades on the outside and the downhill run to Papeete. And you know it will. When you see the Southern Cross for the first time, you understand now why you came this way. 'Cause the truth you might be running from is so small, but it's as big as the promise of a coming day. So I'm sailing for tomorrow, my dreams are a-dying, and my love is an anchor tied to you,
tied with a silver chain.
I have my ship and all her flags are flying. She is all that I have left,
and music is her name.
Think about
how many times I have fallen. Spirits are using me, but your voice is calling. What heaven brought you and me cannot be forgotten. I have been around the world
looking
for that woman now, who no love can endure.
And you know it will. Got 80 feet of a water line,
nicely making way.
In a noisy bar in Avalon, I tried to call you, but on a midnight watch I realized
why twice you ran away.
Think about
how many times I have fallen. Spirits are using me.
He's lost a lot of blood.
Call Harold. Tell him we're going to the hospital.
Raymond, they're not going to make it.
Call them.